He's many songs, you know?
Japanese musician?
Yeah, Japanese musician. Japanese song also.
Is he or she?
Both.
Both?
My wife, she play harmonium and singing. And she teach also Hindi.
なるほど。Hindi music.
Yeah. Hindi, she teach Hindi also. And yoga also. I mean tabla. You play guitar.
Like a band.
Yeah.
バンドの勧誘バンドの勧誘
Maybe we can play together, you know? You play guitar,
yeah, yeah.
I play tabla, my wife singing, okay?
Oh, three piece band.
Yeah.
バンドの勧誘された
Yeah, why not?
Oh, nice.
And maybe you can listen, you can enjoy. Because I like Japanese people, because now Japanese, India, good relationship.
Yeah, friendship.
Because my prime minister went to Japan.
Modi.
Modi.
Yeah, 1 week ago. Yeah.
That time you was in Japan, no?
Huh?
That time you was in Japan?
No. Okay. I was in South India.
South India.
Yeah.
I see. How long you play guitar?
Maybe I start. Play guitar at maybe 10 years ago, maybe so, 10 yeah 10 so, years 12 years ago.
How old are you?
What do you think my age?
30?
Yeah, around
28.
Yeah 28. この僕をバンドに加入してきた人はプレムプレムミュージックエンポリウムっていう店のマスター、
タ
ブラマスター。ちょっと明日 I'll go to there tomorrow.
OK.
ちょっと明日行ってみよう、暇だし。
Your favorite?
Yeah. I like Doraemon. Japanese called Doraemon. Doraemon. Doraemon is Hindi sound. Doraemon.
Why not you learn Hindi? Like, आपका नाम क्या है?
आपका नाम क्या है?
आपका नाम?
このさっきあったタブラマスター、僕バンドに加入してきたおじさんは12時ぐらいに寝て毎朝4時ぐらいに起きてるって言ってて、それで睡眠時間足りんのって聞いたら、いや足りてないから昼間寝てるって言ってました。なんか今お客さんも少なくて、だから暇らしくて昼寝してるって言ってました。確かに。でもインド人みんなってかどうか分かんないけど、僕が泊まってるゲストハウスのスタッフもね、起きんの早いんですよね。いつも5時とかに普通に、なんか特に用がなくても5時ぐらいに起きてるみたい。